there, y'all. Welcome to the first ever annual Infinity Master New Year's Countdown. Here I am. My mother is the co-host. We're going to have a nice 20 minutes. The last 20 minutes of 2018. This is cuckoo. It's already here. It's crazy. Well, whatever. 2019 is just about to enter the building, and 2018 is going to be out of the building for goods, y'all. In my personal opinion, I think 2018 has been pretty good. You know, here and there with the movies. Aquaman, great way to finish off the great way to finish off 2018. It really is. Infinity War, it was pretty good. The tragic ending and all. But Black Panther, boy! Black Panther was amazing. Well, woo! Okay, time to meet our co-host for this year. Co-host, madam. 2018 is ending.
Woo!
Do you have anything to say to the audience?
Happy New Year! Woo! 2018!
2018! She's had a lot of sugar today.
Sorry, Ethan.
A lot of sugar. Stop. No hat from me. Whatever. We're going to have a nice 15 more minutes hanging out with me and 2018. Baby.
Hi. Are you
going to
be singing, Ethan?
No, I'm not going to be singing. Okay. Woo. Co-host, where are you going? Okay, they're watching Rockin' New Year. It's 11:43, guys. 11:43, almost the end of 2018. Cray, cray! Got less than 30 minutes left. And we gotta get out of here because of copyright. Copyright, copyright. So, y'all. I was originally gonna do this live, you know, maybe next year, but not this year. But y'all can watch this on New Year's Day, or you can watch it right when it goes up at midnight. You're probably not gonna do that, do I know you? So, comment down below your favorite part of 2018, because it was a pretty good year, y'all. Pretty good year, guys. Yeah, it's a pretty great year, actually. Mm-hmm. We've been watching Steve Hardy and Ryan Seacrest hosting New Year's Eve. The ball's about to drop to the bottom of the pole thingy that it's on. So exciting. Hey, does anybody else want to get an appearance on my annual New Year video?
Sure. Yeah, Caitlin does.
Caitlin, say hi to everyone.
Hi.
Dad, say hi to everyone.
Hi, everyone.
Good enough. Yeah. End of the year. So hyped. Okay. So are we gonna pop out that apple cider? Apple cider? Look at that. Yeah, I'm totally skipping out on the last few minutes of this. Got boring. Decided to make a video. The first annual New Year's Eve countdown with Infinity Master and his mother, though. It's awesome. Now I'm going to see if my mom has anything else to say. Mother, 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 it's time for your part. Do a speech. In here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it away.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. 2018 was awesome.
Out the door.
Was awesome. With
out
this
the door.
Dude right here.
Out the door.
With this dude right here.
It go bye-bye.
What?
2018 go bye-bye.
Yeah, it does. I, like, what are you talking about? Like, okay. Out the door.
Okay. Just.
I don't have a speech. I don't have anything planned.
Now, go.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here.
Yes.
Anyway.
Comedy gold.
Yeah, yeah. Anyway.
That was comedy gold. Comedy gold.
Yeah.
Comedy gold. we the next Jim Carreys. Yeah, except not as weird as Jim Carrey. Jim Carrey's a nut.
Jim Carrey's a what?
A nut.
A nut?
Yeah, he's a dumbbell.
No, okay, whatever. Anyways, 2018, almost 2019.
Yep.
And we've been reminiscing and going over and over about what happened this year. And Ethan's in the fifth grade.
That's true.
Fifth grade. Oh, wow. 10 years old. You're going to be 11 this year.
11 this year.
Crazy.
And my little niece is going to be 3. My little niece is going to be 3. It's going to be awesome.
What's 10
is like a 10-year-old in fifth grade. Very, very boring.
So what's changed 10? Like, yes. You've got the hair.
I got all this long hair. This started in 2018.
And yours changed this year.
In 2017, it was like super short, and it was all like shorty shorts.
Like, oh, what's this, Ethan?
I was like, I want to grow this baby out. I'm getting bored of the shortness.
So we got the long hair.
We got this long hair.
Cool new glasses.
And you still
have a long hair.
Woo! Who else coming on?
Dumbo, the movie.
Dumbo! The trailer for the Dumbo that Tim Burton's directing. He is totally going to ruin it.
Great. So we're like doing all this, y'all.
And this guy's here. What are you doing?
I don't know.
This guy's crazy.
He's doing his video, please.
Don't look. Get out of here. You're ruining it. Go. He's ruined it.
All right. Ethan.
Yeah.